school. She went to work during World War II as an ad salesperson, where she met my grandpa, Harold, and they got married right after the war. She loved him. I mean, they had this really amazing marriage. She always was smiling. She was generous with her spirit. She was 99 years old. She had a great life. Yeah, she sure did. So anyway, we've been celebrating her, and it did make me think a lot about Mother's Day, though, because I think sometimes we take for granted, or I have taken for granted, this gift of being a mom. Yeah. And these little kids that spoil us when people are hurting. I mean, my mom lost her mother 2 days before.
I was thinking about that too, actually, because you see all these really lovely tributes and people post on Instagram. I posted a picture, and I think about a time when I would have wanted, just I wanted to be a mom so much, and how we didn't really have social media as much during that time of my life. But it's a little bittersweet, and so it's like, it's so fun to celebrate our own moms or celebrate our children. But for a lot of people, Mother's Day, there's a little sorrow there too. I have a girlfriend text me, we were talking about it, and she said, I hope God sits with them today. Mm-hmm. And I loved how she put that.
That's so beautiful.
So I hope for your mom too.
Yeah, I was thinking about my mom and my dad, and they together were like, we both don't have moms, but they have each other. Yeah. So I think, and motherhood looks like a thousand different things. I can think of mentors and friends that have mothered me in different times. So I hope, however you celebrated, or if you didn't, you felt loved.
Exactly. Peggy Lipton passed away.
Bad news. There's two, a pair of incredible leading ladies passed away this weekend. We just learned this morning that Doris Day, at 97 years old, passed away. She was one of the biggest stars of the 1960s, obviously, the Doris Day Show.
She was. I mean, I could just, she used to be like, oh, who do you think I am? Doris Day? I mean, she was such an icon that that's the way people thought about her. And then Peggy Lipton, of course, everyone remembers her from the Mod Squad.
Yeah.
She's so beautiful, and she was married to Quincy Jones and had two gorgeous daughters, and one of them we know, we see Rashida Jones from time to time around here because she's had shows on NBC, and she's a doll, so we're just sending them all of our love.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, speaking of some good news on Mother's Day, we want to send our congratulations to Kathy Lee, who is a big Doris Day fan, or is a huge Doris Day fan, because over the weekend she announced that Cody is engaged.
This is incredible.
And that's such great news. I met Erica, his darling girlfriend. She's so, so cute. That's her. And they're
engaged. They've been dating a while.
I think they've been dating a long time.
Yeah. Wow, so Kathy Lee gets to be
the mother of the groom. Is that a good role?
I mean, I think so.
Wouldn't you think so?
I mean, I thought the bride might be more fun because you get to go find the dress and get to plan the wedding and all that kind of stuff.
Exactly.
But mother of the groom is good. She can provide all the gift wine.
Exactly.
Yeah.
She can do, and she can probably put on, sing a song at the wedding. She can do whatever they want her to do.
Exactly.
All I know is I texted with her this morning, and she's super thrilled.
Oh, it's great. And Maria Shriver's daughter's engaged.
Yes.
So it's like
a lot of things are going on around here.
Yeah.
We also have one special mama on the phone, which is our Hoda mama.
Hello, Hoda.
Hi. How are you?
We're good. How was your first Mother's Day with Baby Hope?
By the way, it was such a great day. Joel, I can hear myself yawn.
she's my number one.
Yeah.
She just always makes me feel good about it.